Ananas bracteatus, commonly known as red pineapple or wild pineapple. This is a larger growing landscape of Bromeliad with a colorful pineapple bloom. The plant is from the Bromeliaceae family and it shares the same genus as the edible pineapple. The red bracteate structure will emerge and then this will develop into a large, nice pineapple shaped bloom, which looks like a fruit or like a pineapple fruit. This plant is a native to South American countries, Brazil, Argentina, Bolivia, Paraguay, and Ecuador. Being a tropical plant, it can only be grown indoors if you live in the temperate region, but out in the tropics it grows outside. The plant can grow anywhere from 3 to 4 feet tall, and also it's 3 to 4 feet wide. The leaves are really wide, so whenever you're planting, this thing gives it enough spacing and an area to grow. This is a monocarpic plant, that means it blooms, it grows from the seedling all the way to the bloom time, and then after it blooms, it dies, the whole plant dies. But it produces so many pups and also propagules from the actual inflorescence, which is on top of the plant, can be used for propagation. So if you want to plant it outside and you live in a temperate world, you can do that and then remember to collect the propagules and use them for planting for next season. If you live in the tropic, it's easier to just keep growing it in a cluster. The plant is mainly grown for ornamental purposes. The leaves can be really long and attractive with the, if you get the tricolor piece like the one in this video. So 3 feet of those leaves looks pretty beautiful in a landscape area. But some people claim the fruit is edible. The fruit can be very fibrous and hard. I don't see anything juicy inside that thing, so I don't believe it's edible. Well, by edible, maybe it just means it doesn't kill you, but I have doubts about the test. I never tested it. Apart from its decorative foliage and the actual bloom, which will be expected at the end of the growth cycle, this plant can also be used for hedge and actually like a live fence. Those spines are long and mean and they can fade away any intruders either in a planting bed or just around the house. So if you live in the tropics, it's totally worth it to plant a lot of them around the house. They give you that foliage color and then they'll bloom and then they have that fencing mechanism with the spines. It's a pretty useful plant for that matter. Overall, this is a beautiful plant and I've tried the best to describe it in here. You can add these plants to your landscape bed so you can plant them as potted plants and bring them inside during winter time. They will add value to your garden, that's for sure. Beautiful. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you very much.